tonight at 6:30. The Waldo Canyon fire recovery process finally reaching a point where work starts on plans for trails and recreation.
Great news. A $45,000 grant from the Colorado Parks and Wildlife State Trails Program was just awarded for funding. Bill Folsom in studio looking into what's ahead for the area.
Yeah, there are typically more applications for these grants than available money. Waldo Canyon stood out as a key project, not just locally, but for the region. The Waldo Canyon fire burned one of the area's most popular recreation locations.
I'm not exaggerating when I say probably weekly we get calls or emails or questions from the public asking us, when is the Waldo Canyon Trail going to reopen?
A $45,000 grant signals a transition as the six-year anniversary of the fire nears.
Now we're at a point where we can finally get back in there, get a public process, and dream big.
It's still not safe has been the go-to answer to those asking about access. Now it's estimated about 80% of the area has some kind of regrowth taking root.
Things have recovered to a point where now is the time we can begin to look at the future.
This will give the opportunity to bring that beloved area that's commonly referred to as the most populated trail in Colorado Springs prior to the burn. This will give an opportunity to bring that back to the public.
Only it won't be the same. Because of traffic safety concerns, the previous parking area and trailhead along Highway 24 will move. A new location and ideas for trails and possible limited camping will come at a series of roundtables where the public will be encouraged to offer ideas.
This is a chance to look at it in a way that we can build it in a way that's appropriate, that's sustainable, that makes sense for the community and the landscape as a whole.
And there is still a long timeline ahead. The planning process will take around 18 months.